Stephanie Bordelon. I am the new principal at Intermediate East. I am coming from Hamilton Southeastern Schools. Prior to that, I was in Pike Township. And before that, I was in Lafayette Parish in Louisiana. My husband's name is Kevin, and we have 4 pups at home, 3 French Bulldogs and 1 chocolate lab. No children, so I appreciate you sharing your children with me. I am looking forward to being a part of the Avon family. I'm looking forward to meeting all of your children and you as part of the East community. I'm looking forward to working with 5th and 6th graders this year. Behind me is the construction of the evergreen kindergarten classrooms. In this wing, we will house 6 kindergarten classrooms, and the date of completion is currently scheduled to be around winter break. Once the classrooms are finished, West will be using them so that they can move teachers into them to further their construction process along. So as you know, East will be transitioning to Evergreen Elementary for the 25-26 school year. We are excited to welcome a whole new group of families to our school, new children, and you will be hearing a lot about that in the coming weeks and months. If you are interested in participating in the redistricting process, we welcome you. Please go to the Avon website and express your interest in partaking in this process. So as we all know, this is the final year of East. We are celebrating this year by calling it our final chapter and making it the best chapter yet. We are looking forward to the start of school tomorrow. We can't wait to see all of the children, the families, and we are looking forward to an amazing school year.